Hi guys, it's Kay and welcome back to my YouTube channel for today's vlog. As you can see, medyo naka-okap ang girl, medyo haggard at the same time. But I will be bringing you to work because today is ASEAN week. It's Monday and I am part of the technical working group. So ipapakita ko sa inyo ano nga bang mangyayari sa usual day ng isang ASEAN week-long celebration. If you remember, I've had a vlog kung saan finiture ko yung pagte-train namin sa isa naming participant, but that's just a competition. This time, it's the university's version and I'm so excited. Ano nga bang mangyayari? Sasabahan niyo ako for this vlog. Keep on watching. Nine o'clock yung event, pero sana kayanin natin yung daan. I am just keeping my things in one luggage kasi para aswan na yung dalahan. So magmadali na tayo. I'll get back to you guys. See you in a while. Day 3 of ASEAN. I'm going to try my best to add some more snippets sa ating vlog. So guys, I am done preparing. Napaka haggard ko. And I think we're off to preparations kasi mamaya mag-makeup pa and etc. So even if it's a virtual event, medyo nakaka-pressure kasi ang daming challenges. Internet, di mo alam ang blackout, whatnot. So yeah. Mas okay pa ata kung webinar kahit live, but this is a great experience overall. It's only day 3 pero nag-enjoy din talaga ako, probably because I'm assigned sa field na gusto ko and sa field na yung saan ako okay. and skillful that I could contribute to the team. So, magpe-prepare na ako ngayon, and then I'll be having lunch with, of course, the head of the technical working group. I'll show you guys in a while. So let's go, kasi baka mali tayo. Napaka-overwhelming ng support ng Winsu community. In a way, they really participated sa mga events. So we're excited to also announce the winners. Yan, yung department namin, sumali din, yung iba't ibang faculty edition, students edition. So lahat involved. So meron talagang oneness. Sana tuloy-tuloy lang. And thank you sa lahat ng nag-support. If you're watching this, and I'd also like to thank the technical working group for trusting yours truly sa task na binigay niyo sa akin, and advance congrats din sa atin. As I end this video, siguro in a few minutes time, containing all the memories we've had, basta overall, ang ganda ng experience. Salamat! Guys, so the day is over. Tapos na yung task natin for the day. It's day 3 of ASEAN, and I'm so happy na nagawa natin yung maayos. Thank you to my fellow teammates for this event, and sana magpatuloy lang ang ating bond and connection amidst everything. So maybe you've seen sa part ng snippets for this day, ano nangyari. Very short kasi very busy din talaga. Kaya konti-konti lang talaga. But then luckily, meron pa rin. This is my look today. Hindi ganito yung hair ko kanina. Inayos ko na with the lenses that I got from EO Optical. If you've seen my previous vlog, the first ever vlog after quite some time. So right now, nandito na ako sa room ko. Nakasabit pa ang ano. So yeah, I did my own makeup. Eyelashes, ako lang din naglagay. So yeah. Tell me your thoughts about the makeup. Color gray yan, pero nagiging parang color blue. I love it. It fits well sa mata ko. Hindi nagre-red and whatnot. So, naka-blazer na lang. But this was not my outfit din kanina. Ito yung parang pang-lag outfit lang. Yes. So, hi guys! Nakalimutan kong mag-chika sa inyo kanina while doing my makeup. So, yan. Nasa contour na ako of the nose. So, ng miracles. Nakalimutan ko talaga mag-timelapse. Sabi ko mag-timelapse ako. Pero, hindi ko nagawa. So guys, I'm done for the makeup and the hair. Lalagyan lang natin yan ng gold na, ano to? Gold na sukulay. Basta makikita ninyo mamaya. So this is just for the impression filming. Para bongga naman ang ating presentation. Pangit ang lighting dito sa room ko ngayon kasi hindi ko inopen ang light. So yeah, we'll film now para matapos na tayo and we can go to school anytime. And yeah, right now I'm writing my speech dito. Sinusulat ko. It will just be 2 to 3 minutes siguro, and then flashing ng mga pictures, ganyan. So, I'll get back to you. I'll just show you the final output for day 4 coverage. Yun na lang yung input natin dito. Tapos tomorrow, Friday, will be the closing ceremony. I will be the MC once again. So, yeah. I'll get back to you guys.
Now, Malaysia, Myanmar, Singapore, Thailand, and Vietnam. As a vlogger and a teacher, collaboration is a word never absent in our vocabulary. And the celebration of these ASEAN festivities just added more sense to that, the spirit of collaboration and the oneness amidst the years.
Guys, nag-vote tayo sa faculty union, so I can't miss the slot. So yeah, we already voted and we're actually done. So good luck na lang sa mga candidates. We hope the best one wins and good luck. Overall, good luck. So right now, I'm walking around the campus. Doon tayo ng sasakyan because we're off to have lunch with Sir Mario and the team, so you'll see them in a while. Yeah. We're going to the car. Mainit. Super init. Naka-heels pa talaga ako. Yan. Driver, punta tayo ng kabilang campus. If you're wondering, saan tayo pupunta? Using ko lang tripod ko. Thank you kay Ping for helping us. Yan. So guys, let's go. It will just be 1 to 2 minute driving. Pero doon tayo kakain ng lunch. So, nag-shades ako kasi naka-contact lens ang girl. Yan. Let's go now. Okay, let's go. Buti na lang, meron na tayong tatripod dito kasi mas madali mag-vlog. Ayan. Bala na kayo kung shaky. Pasensya na kung shaky ang ating camera. Medyo hindi maganda yung daan. So my goal is to upload this vlog ngayong araw din mismo. It's Friday. So edit ko lang ngayong hapon and then I'm off to meet a friend din for coffee. Wala namang pasok today, so after work, works itong mga tasks na assigned, we're going to have coffee with our friend. So, medyo shy siya, ayaw niya magpakita on cam, so yeah. Sobrang init, guys. Let's go. Ayun, traffic sa loob. So guys, we are here sa Campus B, kung saan ang College of Medicine. So naka-park lang ako at ang sandals ko ay nag-give up na sa akin. So I'm so lucky na meron akong Adidas slippers dito. Let me change. So mukhang nakapambahay na talaga ako. So ayun, I'll get back to you when I enter the office for our lunch and keep on watching. So currently, preparing with the bag, yung collar natin, na-fold na, ang bot. Yan, so. Guys, you can see oh, naka-slides na lang ako na ano. We're going here. Training center. I'm gonna miss going here. Currently walking. Pasok na tayo. And then
show you some photos na lang. Basically, ngayon, closing program, awarding yan. Congratulations sa lahat ng nanalo. And I also wanted to thank Doc Mario Obra and the entire team for believing in me and for letting me take part sa kung ano man ang nagawa ko this week. So maraming salamat sa inyo for believing in me. Pupunta na ako ngayon sa kanila actually to eat lunch and to take some photo shoot daw talaga. So yeah, congratulations to us all. Sana nag-enjoy kayo sa vlog na ito. And thank you for watching. I hope that you will continuously support me on my vlogs and comment down something naman kahit ano na lang when you've reached this part. Thank you so much and see you on my next vlog.